when teachers set up their classrooms in a very intentional way with play in mind, with provocations, it allows students to integrate play throughout the day. For instance, in our religious education program, in our social emotional learning, even in PE class, throughout the day, students have the opportunity to be playful in each of the curricular areas of the day. In religious education, students use role play to act out the stories that they're learning. This gives them an opportunity to make connections to that story, to think about how does that story relate to my life? How does that help me inform my meaning in life and my purpose, which is really what religious education is about. And it allows students to do that in a very natural way and in a very child-focused and developmental way. During our social emotional learning, the counselors are teaching students very explicit skills to help them with how to resolve conflict on the playground with friends, how to be a good friend, how to take care of each other, how to be safe. Through imaginative play, students have an opportunity to practice those skills in a non-threatening and a non-emotional way. So when they get to the playground and maybe things can feel emotional when they're having a disagreement, they can rely on that tool they have in their toolbox to come at the disagreement to how to resolve the conflict. They've practiced it and now they can do it in real life. And in PE class, the teacher may introduce provocations or challenges as a way for students to learn to use materials in a different way, see how far the limits of their bodies might be. It gives them opportunities to work together creatively to solve problems or create challenges for their classmates. It's a more authentic, natural way of students to work together through the materials and the skills that they learn in PE class. It gives them windows into how they use those skills in real life.